That's really nice. He's willing to wait maybe a few hours. Yeah, it kind of was.
でも待っててくれるってやっぱりいい人じゃないかな。そうだよね。すっかり日も傾いて夕暮れを過ぎていた。結構きつい傾斜になっているこの道の先に。あ、高台が見えてきた。あの上かな。いよいよね。
Here's the creepy music.
Damn.
Just write that in the report. Oh, shit, it's a parking lot now. Or just a plane. A lot of great stuff happened in that barn.
Wait,
barns have a light switch? Anyway. Light switch as in like the bulb that's hanging down and you hit the little chain. Anyway. It's the only thing left. Yeah, oh, search mode. Interesting. Oh, wow, yeah, darkening at zero. Alright, let's go ahead and save now. Blood drive. Huh. What if I... Okay, there's no map button. I didn't think there would be. There's a mess of old Corbo boxes here, along with a rusted toolbox and any number of odd ends. There doesn't seem to be anything particularly useful in it, but among them, however... Oh, I think I figured out who the last two soul testimonies are, then. It must be Sachiko and Yoshi. Maybe. I don't think the big man, angry man, giant man, that's what his name was, has a testimony. Because all he did was go... Old worn out blanket and that someone seems to have left here. You just use this old dusty blanket that probably has dried blood stains on it. Maybe. Alright, let me look at something. Did we pick that up? No, we didn't. That was Shina's, whatever that Shinozaki 1. Oh god, I thought this right here was a hand. It kinda looked like a hand reaching out, giving you a handshake. But wait, what's up here? Light switch. Yeah, it doesn't really look like a barn, it's more like a shed. It's a hemp sack that's filled with to the brim with some kind of grain. Probably feed the farm animals. All that wasted seed. It's a large drum that seems to have been filled, have once been used for burning waste products.
ただの灰だと思うけれど。2人で数十分の間、床の下や天井の木目まで調べてみたけれど。篠崎義江や幸子に関する資料は何もなさそうね。それにかなり暗くなってきたよ。おじさんも待たせてるし。 せっかく来たのに心残りだったけれど、仕方なく今日は戻ることに決めた。納屋しか残ってないなんてね。
Yeah, I guess. Felt like the sun had been setting forever, but now that there was now it was nowhere in sight. The wooded mountains all across us were cloaked in a veil of darkness. There weren't any lights to help guide our path either, so we really couldn't see where we were going.
こっちで合ってたっけ。さっきの車道に出なきゃね。多分合ってると思うけど。来た時まっすぐ歩いただけだったし。あ、見て、院長。木々に囲まれた林の向こうに小さくトラックの車内灯が見えた。ナイス。あれ、おじさんの車だよね。
よかった、迷わなくて。森で遭難とかしたら大変だからね。足を使って動いた今日は不思議な充実感があった。家で何もできずに落ち込んでいるよりずっといい。盲目的でも構わない。毎日少しでも前進していれば必ず希望と少し違っても
近いところへは行けているはずだよね。That's good。聖子が教えてくれた言葉だ。お待たせしました、おじさん。あれ？What the hell？あれ、おじさんは？待たせすぎちゃったかな。寒いし。
She began scratching her head and blushing a bit, clearly embarrassed at the suggestion. What? Gonna take a piss? My stomach's freezing.
Oh.
And so far, I have to say, I am really enjoying this chapter a lot right now. Oh god, I don't know what could possibly happen here. They didn't bring any like jackets or hoodies or anything either. Oh, interesting. Our first choice. Start walking anyway. I feel like will be the wrong decision. Think of something else. Feel like whatever is out there is gonna kill us if we stay. I don't know. Let's think of something else. There were indeed. I could easily imagine being blissfully unaware that we were near the edge of a road and slipping and falling down a mountain. Because no one wants to be here. I thought we were waiting for like hours. Alright. I feel like this might result in a bad end, but let's see.
だけど、さらに30分が経過しても、おじさんは帰ってこなかった。おじさんどこ行ったのかな？全然戻ってきてくれない。暗い森の中、アイドリングの音だけが響き渡っていた。
At this point, do we break in the truck? Nah. They're good girls. Yeah. Oh, hang out in the barn? Oh, man. It's indoors.
こんな真っ暗な山奥で朝までなんてゾッとするけれど、もう事前の策を取っていくしかないのは最もだと思うね。安全って。この道路というかこの山全体だけど。
The cursed mountain seems like.
ちゃんと明かりのつく夜風も避けられる場所に身を寄せるべきだよ。得体の知れない気配？それは恐ろしいこと？
Well, I don't know. It made a man disappear. Jeez. Now I'm like looking around the forest background to see if there's like a hidden face.
Oh shit.
Oh no. Yeah, of the two choices, I assume this one would be the bad end choice. It might be. Oh my god, now the forest has a mind of its own, I think.
Uh-oh.
Stay together. Oh, she's freaking out. The truck's gonna be gone. Oh no. You're gonna die. We're lost. Heavenly Host Forest. Damn forest. Oh no. It's weird because like they knew it was going to be late in the day when they do this, and they not only did they not bring jackets or hoodies, but you think they would have packed up as if it was like a camping trip, just in case. They just kind of expected to find a house in the suburbs or something, not a forest. What? That's weird. What is that? What does it say? Land of Living. This is weird. Now we're being scared by owl noises and shit.
だって歩いちゃダメって聞いたわ。知らなかった。そもそもこんな真っ暗な夜なら動かずに休んだ方がいいんだろうけど、テントもないし寒いしね。That's smart.
Truck's gonna be gone. Oh my god, they're fucked. I think Yumi knows that this is due to some paranormal shit. She knows. Whoa. The hell? This is... Yeah, I was gonna say, this was me, I'd be fucking freaking out. Oh man. 2 hours. She hit that wall.
委員長が枯葉のたまった地面に座り込んだその時。
What? Don't tell me you see a figure. A faint light.
So we actually found the barn.
That's where they thought they were going to find, but they made a whole circle.
Oh, they were courteous
and shut the lights off? Leave it the way you found it.
いや、I guess. Oh man. This is scary.
Oh, When all of a sudden, what?
What?
Is Sachiko just in there? Next to the barn?
Oh
man. What? It's a fucking house. It's ghost house. It's the ghost memory of the house that was torn down, I think. Or, oh my god. Let's go in it.
Hiruma saratsuni natte ita Shinozaki ke no atochi ni.
Oh,
that's... Oh, wow.
Man. I mean, there's no ghost stuff in the movie, but this reminds me a lot of, like, the Blair Witch Project. Like, just the woods and shit.
Wow.
That's freaky. No. I love how they're asking each other. It wasn't here, right? We didn't just not see a gigantic building. Because it's ready for you to explore in it. Wow. Oh yeah, I hate when that happens.
ボロボロに老朽化した2階建ての建物には、しかし確かに篠崎と表札がかかっていた。Wow.
So does this house follow the same rules as Heavenly Host? Like, is there a chance that we can't escape this house? I bet there is. Oh man. Well, we came here to find answers, and here it is, and she's fucking hacking away. Oh no. This is crazy.
ありがとう。口を押さえていればすぐに収まるから。中島さん、これはダンスだよね。え?
All of a sudden she's full of determination. Yeah, like a trap. Like an obvious trap. And Naomi's just like, man, what a bunch of bullshit. I didn't expect to go to a ghost house. God, does it feel like it has mass? Crazy. That's crazy. To be fair, why would it? I don't like that look in her eye. It's not great. Well, the inside of the house doesn't look like a glowing mess.
Shinozaki-ke no makkura na kaoku niwa denki wa tsujite inakatta. Maya no ho wa akari tsuku no ni ne. Iinchou ga 懐中電灯で玄関廊下の奥を照らす。すぐに右に折れるようになっていて、先の方は見渡せなかった。懐中電灯でぐるりと辺りを見回すと、玄関のすぐ近くに2階へ上がる階段があった。
気をつけて。すごいここ。
Yeah, I bet it is.
霊感体質の委員長は顔が真っ青で気分が悪そうだ。怯えるようなけれど立ち向かうような目で天井や壁を見回している。
And we're taking a huge risk being in here.
変人症より黒い。真っ黒だよ、ここの霊気。
Yeah, I bet.
本当?
This is Sachiko's house.
気を抜かないでね。一瞬も。
Like, what do we have to guard with, though?
思えば、この家に踏み込んだ時、非日常の世界に飛び込んだのだ。
Oh, man.
普通にこうして私の肉眼に映っているこの家の壁、床、天井、この建物の存在自体がもうありえない現象そのものだもの。
Oh, man.
ここでは何が起こっても不思議ではないんだ。分かってたつもりだったけど、私は改めて身震いした。
なんだかすごく深い感情の乱れが波となって、
I bet there is.
何があったんだろう。この家が取り壊される前。